my favorite courses to teach is History 130, Historian's Craft. And this is a kind of welcoming course to people who are history majors or who are curious about being history majors. And we range pretty widely through space and time, developing historical thinking skills, and also just getting to know each other and getting to know the faculty. So, and we even do field trip to the library. Yay! So it's really a great class to teach, and I hope a great class to take.